हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल ड्रॉपलेट्स ऑफ नेक्टर। टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग ऑन द टॉपिक गोल ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ। प्लीज लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल टू गेट मोर नोटिफाइड अबाउट द वीडियोस। सो हैव यू सीन सम पर्सन हु हैज नेवर सफर्ड फ्रॉम एनी डिसीजेस? हैव यू सीन अ पर्सन हु हैज नेवर seen anyone's death? Actually, if we analyze our body, our human body, then slow study from the of the human body, from down from the tip of the toes to the tip of the hair, we will see that every part of human body is meant to give us problems. Like if we see the doctor who treats our hair, there are various diseases related to hair also. So doctor who treats hair is called as trichologist. Doctor who treats our brain is called neurologist. Doctors who treat our eyes is called ophthalmologist. Doctor who treat ENT, eyes, nose and throat combined, they are called as otolaryngologist, and they are ENT specialist. Doctors who treat our skin are dermatologist. Doctors who treat our lungs are pulmonologist. Doctors who treat our stomach are gastroenterologist. Doctors who treat our bones, diseases related to bones, are orthopedics. And doctor who treat our liver is called hepatologist. And the combined study or who diagnoses of our whole body, they are called as physiologist. Like this, if we analyze, every part of our body is meant to give us problem. They are only meant to give us problem. Every part of the body is full of diseases, and they can be they are prone to diseases. They can be changed. They are multifunctional all the time. No one can give guarantee of any part of their body. And likewise, we see there are hence life insurances, medical insurances, health claim, mediclaim. Many film stars and big stars, or you can say actresses, they do insurances of their body parts. Like we have heard many specialists, one have done insurance of their leg, insurance of their heart, insurance of their eyes, insurance of their head. So like this, always every part of our body is only giving us trouble. One who is having money, they are doing insurance, but they are not understanding actually what is the goal of human life. Is the goal of human life just to do insurance and enjoy our body within this material world? No. Is the goal of human life to just have some money and have some bank balance, nice bank balance, and enjoy in some place of the world? No. Is the goal of human life to study all the things and become a debater? No. So in the scriptures, Lord says the goal of human life is athato brahma jigyasa. Actually, we have to discuss and think over what is the goal of human life. Athato brahma jigyasa. We have to discuss about the Brahma. We have to decide who is our supreme master. We have to see what is our actual role in this planet. Who am I? Who is God? What is our relationship with the God? Why am I been sent here? Why am I been troubled by three folds of material nature? These questions one should ask, and one should always be eager to have the answers to these questions. And this is the goal of human life. Once a person gets self-realized and knows all these things, then he is able to get up and rise above the problems of the material world. Although problems of material world will never end, Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, this world is dukkhalayam ashaswatam. It is full of miseries. But yes, we can get saved by taking firm shelter of Krishna. Hare Krishna. For more episodes, more such videos, please cling us to us to our channel and subscribe and share to all your friends. Hare Krishna.